Hundreds of people rallied at the state capitol to bring attention to the cuts lawmakers have made to public education. The Save Our Schools rally included speeches by parents, educators, and others who are worried about cuts to things like art and music and overcrowded classrooms. One woman from Traverse City told us it's time for the legislature to start prioritizing our kids' future.
It needs to be a number one issue in the next election. And we need to be asking that question of the people who represent us. Do you value public education? And prove it. And if you do not, we will vote you out. And we will vote in people who do. It's just too important.
It's estimated more than 500 people attended the rally. Other featured speakers included gubernatorial candidate Mark Schauer, Senator Gretchen Whitmer, and State Board of Education President John Austin.